Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this. All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Norman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. You never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Sir, yes, sir.
You know, I imagine everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. Your Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works. Machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Atom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.
If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh?
Any ideas? Artyom?
What if...
Thank you.
Опа!
Ольма, let's go! Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
I'm the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all.
Черт побери, that shit all over the place, it's disgusting. The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches!
Get it! Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works. Invisible watch. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. I've been places and I've seen my share of shit, but this, really, is in a league of its own. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Let's hurry to the bunker. The sight just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever? Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Creator, starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's shit, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second. What the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Yeah. Motivation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
progress.
Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pits. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Once again be filled with fast silver trains, everything will be... yeah, everything.
Defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Artyom, you take the guidance system. Same old story. You send a globe while sitting waist deep in shit. Nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that?